I'm Peter Collins, Product Manager here at Woodcraft Supply. The little project that we got going today is building a permanent, so to speak, assembly table to go with your two KREG track horses. That's a pretty simple process. Just take some measurements off of the track horse, and then there's a guide in the manual that shows you how to do this. But it doesn't really have you assembling it into a permanent state. It's a temporary thing. So this way we drilled some pocket holes when we made this kind of a permanent thing. So the first thing that you want to do is you want to set your saddle down on the lowest setting so that it's in the assembly table or the table accessory table mode. Okay, so we got those pieces set. All of our saddles are set to the right height. Then I'm just going to measure across here and get it a little bit wider than what the width of my board is. The board that we're working with is 30 inches wide. I've set the distance apart between the two to be like 30 and a half so that we can just kind of squeeze it together and it'll be nice and tight together for assembly, okay? So we've got everything set to add our support boards, okay? And notice that these have pocket holes drilled in them. And what we're going to do is we're going to put these on the ends here. Okay, and there's no real critical as far as their position because we'll just line that up later. And again, here's another board that's been drilled with some pocket holes. And what we're going to do is we're going to use those pocket holes to attach the actual plywood base that's over top of this. Okay, so what I want to do is I want to put my top down. Okay. Again, I've taken and spread these pieces apart, the distance of the width of the board, okay? So I wanna just lay this down between the two tracks, okay? And I'll just slide it into position. And then just take and just kind of just pull these together, okay? Now, it's not real critical, again, about that this thing is exactly set up, square or whatever, because the assembly will actually pull it together. So what we're going to do now is that we're going to drive our pocket holes and then I'll show you the final product. Now it's time to assemble the accessory table. Up to this point, what we've done is we have cut these two befores to length. I just chose an arbitrary length of 36 inches because I knew that the two pieces were going to be 30 inches apart and to give myself a little bit of room on either side. We cut and then we put pocket holes in those boards that we can attach the upper board, the upper piece of plywood to these rails that are running back and forth here. And then we also cut the plywood to be 34 and 3/4, which is 3 inches over the 31 and 3/4 that we had for our measurement across the track. That way the plywood will come out and be flush with both of the rails, the two before rails. Okay, so now it's just a matter of driving some pocket hole screws and we'll be done. Our assembly table will be complete. I do at this point want to point out a couple interesting features. That one of the things that's neat, I've got this 6-inch reach face clamp in here holding this piece together so I can drive the screw. Well, at the same time, one of the nice functions of this track horse is because it has the track on there and it comes with the bench clamp, I can actually just engage the clamp. So now this board is tightly held against here. So when I drive the pocket hole screw, then it won't move on me. The other thing that I wanted to point out is that these are the containers that your KREG screws comes in. We're going to be using 1¼ inch cores. Well, it just so happens that the folks at KREG were kind enough to give us a little lip here to put our screws on that will hold them in place. And that lip is there on both the track horse and the mobile project center as well. Okay, so I just drive my screws. Just move across. So the nice thing about pocket holes is it doesn't take a whole lot of lining up. You just kind of get it in position in that pilot hole, and then just drive the screw home. You don't even really have to see what you're doing, which is very convenient, especially when you're driving screws upside down like this. So just another function that makes pocket hole joinery just that much better. One last thing. After you put together your accessory table, you may want to make it a little bit more permanent by using these attachment holes that are on the bracket. And all you have to do then is just take and drive one of the washer head screws into each of the holes of the bracket. And now you have yourself a fairly permanent workstation. So that is our accessory table for the KREG Track Horse. Remember, you can set it up between two KREG Track Horses or a single KREG Track Horse and a mobile project center, or two KREG Mobile Project Centers. Or create the ultimate KREG workstation between two KREG Track Horses. You can even put this same workstation between two KREG Mobile Project Centers or combine both of them together. It's easy with the KREG Track Horse, the KREG Mobile Project Center, and the host of KREG clamping accessories that are available at your local Woodcraft store and online at woodcraft.com. Thank you.